Ken.
Hey, how you guys doing?
Hey, guy. Okay.
Clay, you said that there's not a person over here that would that wouldn't do what you did to change places. Well, you're wrong. I wouldn't do it. Okay, I was straightforward to everybody. I never lied, and I kept my integrity. Okay, that's what I go home with, because that's the only thing a man can go home with at the end of the night after everything's gone.
Okay.
Ryan, we first arrived at Chuigan. You told me that Ted had to go, that he'd never make it to the final two. And there's a reason he wouldn't make it to the final two. So why don't you tell the jury why Ted had to go?
I didn't never mention Ted had to go.
Okay, well, let's rewind again. Remember, I know the answer to this. You told me this, so just tell the jury what you told me. Why did Ted have to go? That's all I want to know.
Ted had to go because he had a problem forming together with a group. So there was a feeling of Ted kind of breaking off, doing his own thing. So that was the reason, I think, the lack of gelling with the group. Okay. Simple as that.
Ken, I just want to make sure I'm clear. Brian told you something.
Well, Brian just told me two different things, which neither one of them are what he told me when this was originally done here, when we were originally talking about it. There's no big deal here. I'm satisfied. I'm not going to push him
anymore.
Okay.
Did you get the honesty?
No, I did not.
Okay. And you're satisfied?
I'm satisfied. I mean, that's between him and God.